Got to start strong to finish strong. They'll take the green flag Sunday at 3 down in Alabama. Then it's off to St. Pete, followed by two races on the oval at Texas Motor Speedway. And then you got it, the annual double dip at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, the Grand Prix, and the 105th running of the 500 May 15th and 30th.